Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about renal ectopia and fusion imaging. Terminology. These conditions include pursue a pancake kidney, cross fuse ectopia, pelvic area, pelvic and thoracic kidney result from abnormal ascent and rotation of fetal kidney found anywhere from presacral to intrathoracic, may be bilateral or unilateral, may cross midline. Among ocean, kidney are more susceptible to trauma, iatrogenic injury, obstruction, infection, and stroke. Most common signs and symptoms often discovered incidentally may be suspected on antenatal ultrasound, can be present later in infancy as palpable mass or with urinary tract infection or obstruction. Demographic checks. All types of ectopia are more common in boys than girls. Epidemiology. Horseshoe kidney incident 1 over 400 births. Most common fusion anomaly. Cross fusion ectopic kidney is less common. 10% are cross but not fusion. Simple ectopia is seen in 1 over 900. Agenesis and pelvic kidney, left more than right. Imaging. Ultrasound is type called sufficient to document location and cross morphology of ectopic and fusion kidney. Accurate lengths are difficult to obtain due to more globular, less reniform shape and poor definition of margin with contralateral fused kidney. Other modalities are used to answer specific questions as needed. Drainage, stone, vascular supply, ureteral course. Isthmus of horseshoe kidney may contain functioning renal tissue or fibrotic non-functional tissue. Ureteral insertion signs in bladder provide clue to signs where kidney initially formed. Lower bowel ureter of cross-fused ectopia insert into trigone on contralateral sides. Colon typically occupy empty renal portion. This is ultrasound, so a cross-fused renal ectopia in the left abdomen with a relatively normal upper moiety and a malrotated globular lower moiety. Note that the long axis of each moiety is different, which helps distinguish this entire entity from a duplication. Also, no renal tissue will be seen in the contralateral renal fossa in this setting. T2F has MIP from an MR neurogram in 14 years old with a horseshoe kidney, so mark left hydronephrosis secondary to a left moiety ureteral pelvic junction obstruction. Note the bridging isthmus of renal tissue at the midline. Transfer of the sounds in a patient with a horseshoe kidney, so a band of renal parenchyma crossing over the spine. Contrastive density in the pelvis of a 3 years old, so a cross-fused pelvic kidney lower in portion than a type of horse kidney. Several small vessels on the left may reflect accessory vessels, which are commonly seen. T1 of hand, so a pancreas midline pelvic kidney in front of the sacrum, which mildly enlarged renal pelvis. IVP, so a classic U shape of the horseshoe kidney, note the variable calcium blunting, abnormal renal axis, and at least four renal pelvis. Oblique VCUG, so grade 5 VUR into the left kidney, which is located in the pelvis. Treat complication of obstruction, reflux, and stone. Thank you.